gaslight pala.
Yeah.
söyledim.
Thank you.
Malakas kayo sa akin. At napakalakas yun rin sa kanya. Hindi ko na papatagalin. Please welcome Miss Rio
Yes. they put you here because for the longest time, they've been watching you represent them. You were able to capture what girls' love is long before girls' love is not seen on television. You gave life to a worthy kind of love representing these women before you, Rian. Masaya sila dahil nariyan ka,
Rian. I just want to say if Jothea or Rasher was a part of your life and your journey, I am so grateful to be a part of that and thank you so much.
And I think it will be phenomenal and historical if we both see you on stage at this very moment. Ananda, are you ready to give them love?
Yeah!
To the two women who gave you just representation, let's give it up for Rian Ramos and Glyza.
It's
been a long time.
Do we have anyone from Freeing Becky World here?
Thank you for the flowers. I love you guys.
Cyberians, are you here? Thank you also for the flowers. Rastro Rebels, are you here? I miss you guys so much. I will always really remember us this way. Are you ready to see my sugar boo?
Glitter in my eyes, shining just the way I am. If you're feeling like you need a little
this is truly historic. The rich man's daughter happened years back. And now that you're together again, how does it feel that as we move forth along a stronger LGBTQ plus representation, you are still loved by these wonderful people?
Grabe, surreal. So yung tatasuri kanina na parang rich man's daughter was a very big part of our lives. Career, even in our lives, kasi parang it made us realize na there's so much more that we need to discover. And being part of the LGBTQ and representing the community is such an honor. And to be recognized after so many years, grabe.
It's true, I recently did a Pride event and I'm telling you, it's still there. I was so shocked because I thought that was years ago, maybe no one remembers. But here you are. Here you are. For that to be also a part of my life, because as Eliza was saying, I think also I've never felt so connected with everyone. We were talking to each other every single day. We were meeting. It was such an interactive experience.
Yeah.
So I just really appreciate na parang pwede palang ganun, and it's not just work, but your work can really mean something both to you and to a whole community.
Yes, it does. And as part of the LGBTQIA plus community, you said, akala mo wala nang makakaalala. We will always remember because you helped in shaping a phenomenal move towards showing walang mali sa dalawang babaeng nagmamahal.
Absolutely. And if I can just compare, I don't think at the time people felt open enough. We couldn't probably make a group this big. But look at you now, Araneta. Look how powerful you are. And how proud you have become. And I'm just so grateful.
And we will continue to be grateful because for sure, as you are remembered, we know that you're great allies. The question is, are you still willing to do it again? If you are given a chance to do a movie or a series together as Liza and Rian, will you still say yes?
Kung manonood sila.
Thank you so much, Liza and Rian, and it's always a pleasure to be on stage with both of you. I was with you during the first Arrow Magic Hair segment, and Rian, we were both during the Eastwood Pride event.
Yeah, that's the one I was talking about.
Yes, and I am grateful that we have allies in you. Maraming salamat on behalf of these beautiful people in front of you. Salamat sa pagbibigay buhay.
Maraming salamat din sa inyong lahat.
Thank you. We heart you.
Pero eto na! Here they are.